full moon that looks bigger and brighter than usual in the night sky. But what makes a supermoon so super? Here are some facts to help you understand this amazing phenomenon. The moon orbits around the Earth in an oval-shaped path, not a perfect circle. This means that sometimes the moon is closer to the Earth, and sometimes it is farther away. The closest point is called the perigee, and the farthest point is called the apogee one. A full moon happens when the sun, the Earth and the moon are aligned, and the side of the moon facing us is fully illuminated by the sunday. A supermoon happens when a full moon coincides with the perigee, or the closest point to Earth one. This makes the moon appear up to 14% larger and 30% brighter than a normal full moon. The term supermoon is not an official astronomical term, but a popular name given by astrologers and media. The scientific name for a supermoon is a perigee svyazdvaijivai moon. Svyazdvaijivai means the alignment of three celestial bodies. Supermoons are not very rare, as they happen about once every 14 months, on average two. However, some supermoons are more super than others, depending on how close they are to the Earth. The closest supermoon of the 21st century occurred on 14th November 2016, when the moon was only 356,511 kilometers, 221,524 miles, away from Earth. Supermoons can have some effects on Earth, such as causing higher tides and stronger waves. However, these effects are not very significant or noticeable, and they do not pose any danger to people or animals. Supermoons can also have some effects on our emotions and moods, according to some people who believe in astrology. They claim that supermoons can bring out our inner feelings and desires and make us more sensitive and creative. However, there is no scientific evidence to support these claims. Supermoons are a great opportunity to enjoy the beauty and wonder of nature. They can also inspire us to learn more about the moon and its relationship with the Earth and the sunday.